What's up? It's King UB68 back with another unboxing. Oh yeah, gotta love it.
We jump over, we jump, we boy.
I'm gonna pick this one up at Sam Ash. Check it out. Jackson
B.
Hell yeah. Nice Jackson hard case. Let's take a look. Let's see what we got. What I got here is a Jackson X Series Randy Rhodes RRX24, red with black bevels. It's got the red shark inlay. This thing is sweet. Hell yeah. Check that out. That's cool as shit. That thing's sick or what? Super thin neck. This thing's badass. So small. Check this shit out. We can plug this in and see what this sounds like. But anyway, this is the second Jackson V, Randy Rhodes style V that I've had in my lifetime. First one was back in like 89 or 90. Bought that guitar and I was fairly new to Floyd Rose Tremo and I could never really keep it in tune. So, turned it in, got another guitar. But for the longest time, I wanted to get another one because I always liked the Randy Rhodes style Vs. But, just really was never a big Jackson fan. But figured what the hell. Stopped at Sam Ash, saw this bad boy hanging up on the wall. And that spider on there kind of grabbed my eye. Kind of goes with it. That whole Spider-Man thing. I love Spider-Man. It's like my favorite cartoon when I was a kid. But yeah. This thing's sweet. Of course, this one also has got the EMG style pickups. 9-volt battery. But yeah. Sweet. This thing's quick. Fast action.
Thank you.
Anyway, what do you think? Pretty badass, huh? Hope you like, and I like. Subscribe. Give me some like. Give me some love. Comment. Come on, yo. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. Hell yeah. King UB68. Oh yeah. Gotta love it. Till next time.